Afternoon, morning, good evening, depends on when you're watching. We've got another walking stick lined up. Picked myself up a hardwood dowel. Looks either heartwood, something very dark. So what I want to do is contrast that to have something light. Got a little piece of cherry left over and a thicker piece of pine. It's about 1 3/8 thick. So, grab our rulers. We're going to draw out something a little different this time. Stay tuned. So these cherry pieces are going to be the collars. So if you see here, let me point it out. So these two collars here are going to be made out of cherry. So what we've done, the inside diameter is the outside diameter of the stick, which is 1 1/8 inch there. I left an extra 1/8 inch. We'll carve down to this afterwards. And we'll just drill this out with a Forstner bit. Take bond two. So we've sketched out everything on the blank, following our little sketch here by hand, and we're going to cut that out using a jigsaw. There you go. Nice, lightweight. I think that came out all right. Nice. So, the important thing now is just start rounding it off. Gonna round off the body first. I think that's the easiest thing. And we'll leave the head till the end. I tend to leave that one right for the end. I'm And do a little feather pattern down on the tail here. So, we did the little scales down the stomach. I think that turned out pretty good. And we've opened up the eyes a little bit, because what I have is these little red, there you go, little red beads. What we'll do is we'll epoxy these in. It's just a loose fit for now. But, I have something like that in there. I think that'll look pretty good. So that's what I'm going to do now. Just mix up a little two-part epoxy. Put the eyes in. I think that adds a nice look to it. Adds a little finished detail. So we're going to focus a little bit at the bottom of the stick now. Start to put in the rubber foot. This is a small 7/8 rubber foot. You need to buy it at a big box store. Found out its inside diameter is about 13/16, so just with a little circle template, trace out where you need at the bottom, and we'll trim down to that line. Let's get to it. There you go. So, here we are. Moment of truth to make sure everything still fits. There you go. It's not bad. Certainly leaves room for the hand in here. I think that comes out pretty good. A little bit of space there for the tail. It's not too heavy at all. Of course, this is pine, so it's quite light. But that's not bad. I like that. That's pretty good height for me. Arms at 90 degrees. I think that came out pretty nice. What we're going to do is put a little bit of wood glue, and then we're going to drill from the back here, put two brass pins just to lock everything in place. Put that in with epoxy. I think that's what we're going to do now, and then on to finishing. Little 1/8 brass pins. So we're just going to apply a little Watco teak oil. A lot of little crevices to get. That's a nice color.